I've been drawing since I can remember. So I just wanted to be an artist. And then I was interested in theater in college. And then went off to Carnegie Mellon University to study theater. And discovered I really didn't love American dramaturgy. So I started working in film while I was at CMU with George Romero, actually. Dario Argento, so these legends. And kind of fell into film and fell in love with it. So the design, all that went together. It's rather nice.